the David Rubenstein A-Tune. My name is Carlos Chirinos and I'm delighted to be a guest curator here bringing you la música latina. ¿Dónde? Aquí no hay latino hoy. Debe ser que la lluvia lo... La lluvia le dio sueño. So I'm really delighted to be a part of the curating team helping bring Latin music to Lincoln Center. Many of you joined us during the summer, this past summer. Who joined us? Feliz Community, Orchestra Broadway. We have one show a month. Next October 20th, please put it on your calendar. We're going to have Uptown Royalty, okay? So please take note. In November, we're going to have some merenguito, un merenguito para variar. And more salsa in December. I would like to thank the team here that makes everything possible. Really, Godfrey Palaya, thank you so much. And your team, Monifa, our DJ, Frankie Tambora, who's helping us today with the sounds. So the DJ, please give him a round of applause. Sí, señora. DJ Bongohead, who helps us with all the graphics that you're going to see tonight reflected there. Please pay attention. There's a ton of our history. Nuestra historia latina está ahí también visualmente, ¿ok? Y ya, para dejar ya la palabrería, a ver si hay gente de Puerto Rico aquí. Colombia, Venezuela. Aquí sí, we are really happy to have this orchestra open our new season. This is really a ton of salsa, New York salsa history here. With Manuel Rivera y Son del Monte. Dale.
Compartir un ratito de buena música y buen ambiente aquí en el atrio del Lincoln Center. Saludos y que disfruten.
Thank you. I want to introduce all macheteros, the Soplen Monsters. They deserve to be known, and they are known anyway. I'm going to do it quick because we're going to get the music. Right here, on the Conga, mi compay, for over 50 years, we've been playing together, Joe Lefty Gonzalez. Loisaida. To my right, el virtuoso Mauricio Smith Jr. And we like to call him the Alma Secreta, the secret weapon. Right behind him, Andy Colón on the piano, veterano from the good old days, I go. On the bass, next to him is the swing, Bert Castro. Okay. The back section. And I'll tell you a quick story, Charlie. Garcia on the first trombone. And he played his first gig with me when he was 15 years old. Okay, so we go back. Okay, he came with his mom. To the first gig. And the pride from Spain on second trombone. Juan de la Cruz from Spain. Claro, por supuesto, el clásico a violín, Panamá, Eric Loreto Salazar. Entonces, más joven, niño bonito, Eric Barnosa, Ali Bello, el virtuoso. De Venezuela en la casa. Ok, y aquí el rimático, uno de nuestros cantantes, Luis Soto Jr. Aquí, Colombia, Armando Son Jiménez. Okay. Y aquí, nuestro hermano, el machetero mayor, Luis Ayala. Okay. El machetero mayor y de Loisaida también. Okay.
Boricua de pura cepa.
Y aquí nuestro servidor y yo, el que le pago a estos muchachos, Mari Rivera. Por supuesto.
Mari Rivera, timbalero, director, dueño y el que paga.
¿Cómo se llama esto?
Son del Monte.
Y nuestro cariño para la jefa Mirna Montañez.
Gracias,
bueno, yo quiero decir que todos los videos que ustedes ven en YouTube, en las redes sociales, todos son puestos y bajados por la señora Mirna Montañez.
Sí, señor. Sí, señor. Gracias por la corbata.
Si no es por ella, no existe Son de Monte, porque ella no le gusta el nombre de ella, se me quedé callado. Me busco un lío de fondo.
Thank you. Hey! solo.
Aplauso para Manny Rivera en el timbal, Mauricio Smith en la flauta, que se venga mi gente. Sabroso.
No vaya a ser que estés mi cura.
una más. Thank you.
que tararear. No queda orquesta.
Paso, que se me rompe.
and thank you for showing up today. Estando presente, we don't take it for granted. We thank you from the bottom of our hearts, okay? Thank you, and get home safely.